All right, what's up, guys? Welcome back to some more Fallout 3. We are continuing on our blind playthrough. Thank you so much for all the support. It's kind of picking up here on Fallout 3, so I appreciate that. We were just kind of venturing on through this... What was the name of this place again? Little Lamplight or some shit? And we've just headed in now to the Vault 101 or whatever the hell it's called as I'm shooting... Yeah, I'm shooting my own person there. Sorry, lady. Need to make sure dog meat's okay, brother. Dog meat. How many of these enemies is there gonna be here? I feel like there's gonna be a lot of them. There's fucking turrets and everything. Hey, buddy. Quit with that shit. Oh, go, 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 go. Come on, shoot that motherfucker in his head, bro. You kidding me? Bah. Critical strike, baby. Let's go. You're done, son. You're done. I don't even know what gun I'm using right now, but it's awesome.
Need some help here.
Is this the shotgun? What do you need help with? Dog meat, you good, bro? Why is it so dark down here, man? All right, I'm gonna give him a stim pack because I want him to be full health. I might actually send him back to Vault 101 soon here, actually, because this does seem like it's gonna be uber dangerous, to be quite perfectly honest. What gun is this, bro? 15% chance? I mean, it's worth a go on the right leg or something. I don't know. Oh, we hit him.
Found him. Engaging. We both know how to
come on, bitch. I mean, shit. Got him. On the all clear. Got them all. I can't see shit down here, boys. We leveled up, though. Ooh, first aid box. Nice. Two stim packs. Nice. I need that. We can actually pick lock something? Holy shit. Woo, that was good. Blood plaque, stim pack, ammunition box. You need a lockpick skill of 50. Damn it. I don't even know. I don't think this is the way. This is just kind of a few things. We leveled up, though. So, let's get our lockpick up to 30 at least. Get our science up to 45. Small guns up to 45. Sneak up to 30. Speech, I might put up to 50, honestly, just because I feel like 50 is going to be quite a high point to have your skill at. Barter. The Here and Now perk immediately grants an additional experience level, complete with all the advantages that brings. Why would I not use that? But now we've leveled up again, right? And we can just do the same thing. I mean, that's pretty awesome, right? What the hell? At the first rank of this perk, animals simply won't attack. At the second rank, they will actually come to your aid in combat, but never against another animal. This perk affects the dog. Yao, Gui, Mole Rat, and Brahmin. Okay, I'm down with that, honestly. That sounds pretty goddamn awesome. Not gonna lie to you. Okay. Where's the target?
Got a present for you, Frankenstein.
He's up here? Oh, there he is.
Try and hide from this.
Dude, this shotgun's so fucking sick, man. I love it. Oh, we're not gonna be able to hit this guy. Probably don't. Bang, you're dead though. Headshot. See you later. Sayonara, baby. Good luck. Good night, Irene. Ah. Look how long he's taking to reload this shirt. Alright, just hit him in the torso, honestly. It's a 95% shot. Might as well. Bang. Bang. You're dead, son. See you later. Alligator. Alright, I need this goddamn, he got a minigun. I mean, that sounds pretty awesome, but I have a feeling it's gonna be- make me over-encumbered. Oh, it didn't. I can't wait to try this minigun, boys. Look at the size of this thing. Oh, shit, I'm falling. Okay, we good. Oh, I can't wait to try this, boys. This is gonna be awesome. Alright, which way are we going here? I need to have a look at the map, if I can. Oh. Yes, dog meat. On the all clear. There was just one guy down here. Jesus Christ, this gun's nuts. Oh my god, I nearly went on that. That was nearly very bad. Disarm that. They have the tripwires going up places where you'll never even go either. It's like gummy of them. I don't know if this is the right way. I hope that it is. All right, you're gonna die, sir. Holy shit, look at him, he's right on top of me. There must be my way now, Star Paladin Cross. The good thing about dog meat is that they attack Star Paladin Cross first. So if anyone's gonna die, it's gonna be Star Paladin Cross and not dog meat, which is good. I mean, that sounds fucked up, but I would rather lose her than him. Can't lose the dog. All right. All right. Nothing in here. Yeah, the minigun, like, it has a lot of ammo. It has a massive clip, but it doesn't really do, like, crazy damage, to be fair. Like, the shotgun clearly does, like, a lot more damage. All right, what is this? This has got to be the way, right? Is this Vault 87? What do these do? Sensor modules and shit. Okay. That's what they do. That's what they do. That's awesome. All right, what the hell set that off? So obviously... Okay, that's what it was. It's a fucking bunch of grenades dropped down. I didn't even see that. All right. All right. You good, dog meat? Can I give you a stim pack? Stim pack removed. Give dog meat one. He's a good boy. All right, let's go. All right, I'm going to save it now. So I didn't realize there was like some grenades above us or something that dropped down on top of us. Is that what that was? And the sensor modules are all gone now as well. They all just, yeah, they all just disappeared. They blew up with that. It's crazy. All right, through we go then, I guess. That was just a debate. They debated me with that. 880 XP is quite some decent amount, I must say. Finding the Garden of Eden. That's the new quest. So this is Vault 87 then, I assume? Well, let's have a look and see what they're telling me here. Retrieve the Gek, yes. So we're there, pretty much. Hey, guys. Stupid rad roach. You guys about to get popped with a shotgun. That was probably super unnecessary, but at the same time, it was super necessary. You know what I'm saying? Oh, shit. There's brutes. Okay. Good to know. This guy's crazy. You hear him? What the fuck? I shouldn't have been wasting the AP on these fucking rad roaches. That's okay. There's another one? Shit, okay. There's another two, I'm pretty sure. Nice. Good shit, boys. Let's go. You guys are getting annihilated right now. Alright, one more. Super mutant. Get headshot, son! Yeah, head's gone, son! Good night, Irene. Good lord, man. Well, I think I can use this assault rifle to like help repair my other one. Someone needs to tell me how to do that. I think it was Kyle was telling me that in the comments. Like, I can use that assault rifle basically to repair my other assault rifle. I don't know exactly how to do that, but let's have a look and see if there's a way to potentially do that here. So say I'm learning new things about this game every time I play it from your guys' comments and support and stuff like that. I really appreciate that. It's so cool, the fact that there's so much to learn about this game. Like, there's so much to it. It's quite an in-depth RPG, of course. There's a lot of elements to understand to really get the best out of your playthrough and really understand what you're doing. Yeah, either side. There's guys on either side here, I think. Let's go, Star Paladin Cross.
Face me, damn it!
I got your back, Star Paladin Cross. Nice headshot. Beautiful headshots. Nice. Good stuff, boys. I'm running out of ammo for this thing, so let's swap it out and use a different weapon for a little bit and kind of mix it up a little more. Sledgehammer. I don't need a sledgehammer.
This is foolish. Reveal yourself.
Yeah, reveal yourself, bitch. I want you to hear me.
Got
how about that?
Here,
oh my god, he actually kind of scared me there. He jump scared me, the fucking scary bastard. Critical strike. Nice. Nice. His head's crippled completely. That knocks him back. Now you can do the rest, Star Paladin Cross. Nice, boys. You got him. I can reload. You guys got him. Ant meat, frag grenade. Nice. Still have a decent amount of weight, too. Oh, shit. There's another guy.
I've got contact.
Shit. Come on, you guys got him. All right. Can't really hit anyone. I can hit his assault rifle. Make him drop his assault rifle. Wait, that didn't work. Shit, I thought I could go around him. Nope. Assault rifle time. Leave dog meat alone, bitch! Hey, you better not hurt dog meat, boy. You're okay, buddy. I'm gonna give you a stim pack. Don't you worry. All right. He doesn't need one. I thought he would need one there for sure, because he was getting beat up by that guy. You're a legend, pal. Assault rifle. Makeshift bedding. I could sleep on that, potentially. I might actually do that, though, because just even for 4 hours till 6 a.m. kind of get my health back without having to use a load of stim packs. It'd be good. Cherry bombs. I don't actually know what these cherry bombs do, you know. Like I've had them before, and I've never even really known what they've done. I hear Dog Meat's upset, and I kind of heard him then after that. Oh, shit! Didn't realize you were that close, though. Nice! That was a beautiful cripple headshot. Done now. Yeah, you mutant freak. You're dead, son. You're dead. I feel like there's going to be a lot more guys around here. Yep, I was not wrong at all. Jesus, I can see another guy to my right there as well. We could be in trouble here. Okay, open that door. Let's go. Get behind him. Let's go. Come on. Come on, get the other one. Leave me the dog alone, son! Come on! What a beautiful goddamn day. What a beautiful day, son. Beautiful. Alright, up this way? I'm guessing? Oh my lord, Jesus Christ, there's two right next to each other. Alright, have an idea. Should have hurt only him, I hope. That's gonna kill me too. That had to have killed him, man, surely. They all ran around. I wasn't expecting them to run around. There's like three of them. Dude, we're in trouble here, actually. We're in trouble here. Dog Meat and Star Paladin are gonna be dead here soon. Come on. Hurry up, dude! Let's go! Come on! Let's go, baby! They're all down. I don't give an F. Dog Meat doesn't give an F. Look, he's good. Still doesn't need a stim pack, see? Good lord, Dog Meat, you're a beast. I thought for sure they were going to be in trouble there. I really did. But you guys are animals. We do have science of 50 now, though, so we can maybe get in here. Four attempts left. Okay. Okay, so let's go for belonging. That's 1 out of 9 correct. Okay. Go for defenders. 2 out of 9 correct. Damn it. I don't understand that fucking thing, man. I really don't. It's annoying as hell. I don't understand that one at all. Tough to... Oh, we're over encumbered. Okay.
No more games!
Oh my god, I'm gonna shoot you right square in the head, you little super. See ya. See ya, buddy.
Sound the all clear.
Railway spikes? What the hell is railway spikes over doing there? Huh? Okay, you guys got him. I didn't even know that was going on. Activate test chamber number 1. Okay, here we go. Chamber status check. Error. Chamber offline code. FE5 reserves. FEV tanks depleted. Okay, we got to do something about that, obviously. Let's see. Chamber status check. Offline. Tanks depleted. Great. No one in there. What about test chamber number 3? No, tanks depleted as well. Okay, well, what the hell are we supposed to do about that then?
Game's over.
Oh my god, they come running at you, these guys. It's kind of scary, honestly. Headshot, assault rifle from that distance. You're done, son. You're dead, son. Sorry about your damn luck, but that's the way of the road. That's all she wrote for you, pal. All right, activate. Any luck with this one? Nope, same. Same for everyone, it seems like. What the hell are we supposed to do here? Activate Chief Physician's Terminal. Okay. Gotta be something here. The latest subjects in the evolutionary experiment program are showing some promise after only a single exposure to the modified FEV. We are currently testing 5 subjects, 2 males and 3 females. Each one of them is under 24-hour observation as usual. We hope to have a breakthrough in this strain as the continual pressure from Vol-Tec and the military at Mariposa is becoming most bothersome. Yes, and I think those things that we saw in there are the test subjects, unfortunately for them. Incredible result. After only 3 days, subjects B440 and B164 and D624, all our female specimens are all exhibiting a unique change. Their bodies are undergoing severe physical changes, losing most of their visible female indicators and transforming to an almost asexual state. They are also seeing increased upper body strength and muscle formation in line with males. Similarly, subjects C376 and A541, our male specimens, are losing most of their visible male indicators and taking on the same asexual state as the females. It seems that the FEV wishes to level the playing field and start with a clean slate as it works. That sounds horrific. We've had a minor setback. Subject B440, Mary Kilpatrick, is now deceased. According to my autopsy, she died of a massive loss of brain function and was unable to sustain her basic bodily needs. This is the usual pattern we see in all the FEV strains we test. The brains of the subjects becoming too damaged to support even the most basic human needs. So far, all of the subjects are nominal and continue to exhibit physical changes. At 10 days, we are now noticing that the skin of all our remaining test subjects is actually thickening and becoming more resilient. This seems to be the FEV bringing about some new adaptive change. This is the kind of result we were looking for. Adaptations that could prove useful in combat situations. I need to remember to congratulate Dr. Philo on his skin engineering. His coded instructions in this stream seem to be exactly what he expected. This is disturbing as hell. Once again, I've hit that damn wall. At 14 days, all of the test subjects began to exhibit severe bouts of rage and anxiety, so much so that they were a danger to my team and to this facility. I had no choice once again but to order them to be destroyed. It pains me every time we do this. The same cycle has always been repeated in every strain we test. We always see superior physical adaptations, but the mental changes are the downfall. Maybe stop doing it then, you know? To human beings. You fucking freak. God damn, dude. That would be an option, potentially. No? No? Yes, not.
You! Over there! Please! Come speak to me! I'm in the room to your left! Use the intercom next to the window!
Okay. A pure human. Yes, I am.
Me?
I didn't even see what I said. I didn't
mean
to press A.
I am? Forgive me. I'm not used to pleasantries. I'm more used to grunts and being struck about by the others. My name's Fox. I've lived in this cage all my life.
Intelligence, how ironic that the others consider you a mutant of their kind.
Yes, indeed it is ironic. Forgive my astonishment, but I hadn't expected to meet someone with such a learned outlook of these things. It is a pleasant change. I suppose I shouldn't be surprised. It was only a matter of time before someone like you showed up for the Geck.
What do you know about the Geck?
I know what it is. I know where it is. And best of all, I know how you can get your hands on it. Because you can help me. Let me out of this place. I can't take it anymore.
I will if you help me.
I can't even recall how long I've been here. Take me with you, and I'll retrieve the Geck for you. The chamber in which the Geck resides.
Ooh.
Survive very long. Myself, on the other hand, have surprisingly inherited a useful trait.
This could be good, but we might have to dismiss Star Paladin here, I think.
Highly resistant to radiation.
Before he can help us, potentially.
And I will place the Geck safely in your hands. There's no way to prove it. You'll just have to take my word for it. I've already helped you by warning you about the radiation. Take that as a gesture of good faith.
Okay.
So, what do you say?
How do I get you out?
Glad
is the question.
To see you are a sensible person.
All right, Fox.
Now, get me out of this place. I can't stand it anymore. At the end of the hallway, to your right,
Okay.
We can discuss this later.
This right sounds now, bad. Oh, great.
So just be careful. Some of these,
I don't know about this anymore now.
Quite nasty.
I don't know how to... We're gonna try. So by down the hall, does he mean down this way? Or does he mean down the other way? Sign skill of 75 is required to hack that terminal. Jesus Christ, okay. Alright, let's try to get this guy out, I guess. Open door requires key. Okay. Okay, so it opens all the doors is the thing I'm worried about, but I guess we don't really have a choice if we want to get him out. I think he might be worried about Fox.
This is foolish. Reveal yourself.
Oh, yep, that guy's gonna come out. Lovely. There's one in there too. Yep, that guy's gonna come out. Alright, let's heal ourselves. Let's make sure we have everything we need for this. This is gonna be bad. Alright, so down in here is the room he's talking about. There's two, isn't there? There's one behind me as well, I have a feeling. Definitely one behind me. Yeah, baby! You're not gonna eat shit, pal! Come on, Star Paladin, help me out here. Alright, good stuff. Okay, activate... Medical Wing Maintenance Terminal. We can hack this, but I don't know what it would do. It was the same thing as before, wasn't it? Sometimes, yeah, man. It's tough to do this shit. I don't get how you do that shit. It's tough as hell. I'm ready, baby. Get our nades out. I'm ready to throw these bad boys all over the place. Let's go.
Search pattern, Delta 2.
Oh, for fuck's sake, guys, you're all gonna die there. Maybe it doesn't hurt my own dog. Yeah, no, it definitely hurts them. Because she said, watch it. My bad.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to hurt the others, but you guys are just fucking getting in the way here, you know? I mean, that's dominating these guys. Sid, calm down, bro. What the hell is the Sid guy anyway?
All clear.
You good, dog meat? Need to help you out, bro. Do you need a stim pack by any chance? You still don't.
Stand down.
He's a trooper, for sure. Sid, what did you have, pal? A lead pipe and a merc grunt outfit. I think I'm good on that. We leveled up. Woo! Alright! We're cooking, baby! Alright, I'll put explosives up just for grenade sake. Small guns, I'll put up to 50. Repair, I'll put up to 38. I'm putting the second one of this animal friend just so we have them, like, attacking people for us. That sounds awesome to me. Fox, we got you out, baby!
Freedom!
Freedom!
Freedom! I cannot thank you enough for this gift. You have no idea how long I pictured this moment in my mind, and it feels far better than I'd imagined.
Oh.
Now, for my part of the bargain, follow me.
All right, I'm with you. You've gained karma. Okay, so it was the right thing to do. Let's go. Yeah, I didn't know whether it was going to be the right thing to do or not, but seems like we made a good choice. Maybe we can use him if we want now. Minigun! Oh, come on, I'm hitting the computer, bro.
Hey, that's pretty good.
I hit the computer every single shot. That is wild. Wildly unfortunate, I'm gonna say. Oh, my weapon's broken. Great. God damn it, dude. That minigun sucks anyway. Come on, shoot him! I thought I still thought goddamn Fox was an enemy there. Hard not to think that. Alright, time to die, sir. See you later, important brute. Super mutant brute? Why did I call him an important brute? Not that important, I don't know why I called you that. Look at that sledgehammer throw, good lord, man. You guys are brutal. Alright, Fox, come on now. Surely we're there. We made it?
Okay. You stay here. Beyond this door, the hallways and chambers are flooded with radiation. I'll get the case and bring it right back. Keep your eyes open. Many of my lesser-minded brethren are bound to stumble across us.
Okay. Sounds good. I'm supposed to wait here then? Activate chamber terminal? What does that mean? Seal radiation chamber. That would be messed up. Emergency radiation purge. Alright, so I'm assuming he's just gonna do it for me. I don't need to... Plus 73 radiation per second. Jesus Christ, yeah. That would not go well. Oh, he's back already? That's it? That was the easiest thing ever, Fox. What the hell?
As promised.
Whoa. That was so much easier than I thought. Geck.
I hope it's worth it.
Me too, man.
I'm afraid this is where you and I part company. I'll find my way out of this place. Don't worry. Maybe we'll meet again somewhere in the wasteland.
I hope so, man. You did go- I thought he was taking that hammer out to swing at me. I was like, bro. Alright, now we gotta get the hell out of here. Alright, that was successful. Really successful. I'm happy with that, boys. I am very happy with that indeed. Alright, let's get the frick out of here now, though. What the fuck is that? Hello? What in the world? Oh no. Uh-oh.
Objective is secured, sir.
Good work, soldier. Make sure the Geck is secured aboard my vertibird.
Vertibird.
Yes, sir. I'll have the techs come down and remove it immediately, sir.
You're certain he's unharmed?
Yes, sir. He'll pass out shortly, but we can revive him.
Excellent. Prepare him for transport immediately.
Right away,
oh,
sir.
No. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. That's not good. Oh, I knew it was too easy, man.
So, you're awake.
Earn a lot.
Let's keep this nice and simple. You're going to tell me the code for that purifier, and you're going to tell me now. I'll tell you what's going on here. You lost. The good guys won this one. And now we're just wrapping up loose ends. We've got the purifier. Now we just need the code to start it.
I don't know
the
code.
You're going to give me that code now and save us all a lot of trouble. Maybe I'll even let you go. So how about it? You know why. We can't start the purifier without it. The longer the purifier isn't running, the more people suffer. Now I'm running out of patience, son. I want the code, and I want it now.
I don't know the code.
You lie.
I'm not lying.
I have need of you.
Mr. President, I have no time for other matters. I'll be with you shortly.
Now, Colonel.
Yes, sir.
Okay, we need to find a way out of here. I have no body, apparently, but we need to find a way out of here. Hopefully Dogmeat and Star Pilot and Crosser, okay? That's all I care about.
I do apologize for Colonel Auden's attitude. He's been under a great deal of stress lately. I've no doubt that you know who I am. I'm sure you've heard my radio broadcasts.
Have I?
I'd like to have a word with you face to face. I think there are a few things that you and I should discuss.
Okay.
You'll find your possessions in the locker near the door. I'll unlock the way for you.
Okay.
I'll unlock your restraints as well. I'll be waiting for you in my office. Please don't tarry.
Where are my friends? That's what I need to know. There we go. Just take all. Can I do that? There we go. Take all. Finding the Garden of Eden. Sanitizer active. Food and drink improved. Woohoo!
Hold it right there. You're supposed to be in that holding cell. You're not going anywhere. There's a full complement of guards in the next room. As soon as I get them, you're going back to your cell. In a body bag, if necessary. I'm not
every
listening
time
to
my speech, it's failed, man.
Stand down at once. You're not going anywhere. Guards! Oh! Security!
Shit, don't have a gun active. Wow, and none of my guns are bloody fucking That's so annoying. I have to map all of my guns again. Really? Like, really? You're gonna make me do that? That's so fucked up, dude. That's so messed up, man. Enclave officer, you're about to get shot in the back of your head, sir. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Who was Nathan? Did I just see someone called Nathan die up there? No, Nathan's helping. Energy cell, plasma pistol. I don't think I have a plasma pistol, do I? Am I supposed to follow this dude or what? Oh! Nathan, am I following you? Is this the right way? Nathan?
Run while you can!
Alright, I don't know if I'm going the right way here or not.
Keep it up, you're almost here.
Okay, there we go. Going the right way now, I think. Hey, buddy.
Security breach! Attack pattern beta!
Who's on my side and who's not? I'm back where I started now. What the fuck? This is such a confusing place, man. I really have no idea what's happening. Oh, wait. Did he just go in there? You want me to go in here with you?
Hello.
Hello. I've never been this confused in my life, buddy. Why were you guys attacking
Attention.
Me a second ago?
This is Colonel Autumn. You are hereby ordered to ignore the president's previous directive.
Door to Raven Rock level 2. What was the previous directive? What did he say? I don't know. I was too busy going through a door. I think they're all attacking me now is what he said, basically. Yep. Great. Okay. Awesome. Yep. Cool, they're attacking me now. This is bad. I have no clothes on, bro. Please. I should put on my armor, actually. Jesus Christ, man. What the hell's going on here? Crispy squirrel bits? Ow. God, lads, this is ridiculous. So many of them. I'm just gonna keep coming, right? His head's off, though. Yeah, head's gone. That's good.
Fire.
Oh. Come on. Up, baby. Alright. Shoot him in the head with the plasma pistol. Nice, okay. Plasma pistol's lit. Laser rifle, yada yada. Can I wear this stuff? I don't think I can wear this, right? Okay, did we make it? I think we might have made it now. Hello? Okay. You guys friendly? Okay, thank God. Okay, the president's like going against the goddamn... I don't know what the hell is going on. This is so confusing, but I'm going in. Let's meet the president. While I have Stealth Boy on, no less. President will see me now. Okay. So he's going against the colonel is what's happening here, right? At least it seems that way. This is so trippy. So this is not the way?
Over here, by the console.
Oh.
Ah, face to face at last.
You are the fucking computer?
It's high time we met. I'm quite pleased you were able to make it. The trip was not what I had intended, but serves as an adequate test of your abilities.
We're meeting face to face, then show yourself. Don't hide behind a monitor.
Ah, but I have. I'm right here before you. You should feel privileged. Colonel Autumn is the only other human permitted within this room.
I see.
You are now privy to one of the few secrets our government now harbors. Do keep it to yourself, please.
This explains why I've only heard your voice until now, yes.
Very astute. Many people are content with a reassuring voice of authority and never question the lack of public appearances. You, however, are not many people. You are unique. That is why I have asked you here. I think there are some things we should discuss.
Okay.
Our nation's capital is at a crossroads. The path that you and I choose here today will affect us all. I need you to act on my behalf to ensure that our country's future is secured.
Can you explain what you mean?
My abilities to influence the world are limited at this time. I alone can only do so much. You, however, may come and go as you please. You have a greater degree of freedom. Perhaps it's best if I explain why things need to change, and why I'd like you to act on my behalf. The good people of this country cannot regain control while mutation runs rampant through our land. My soldiers cannot stem the tide, nor can the cult you've come into contact with, this Brotherhood of Steel. Mutations like these super mutants and ghouls must be purged from our society, our world, before we can proceed anew. Where others have failed, I believe your father's work can succeed.
I'll do whatever I have to if it means getting rid of the mutants.
The purifier your father helped create has the ability to provide clean water to the whole of this capital wasteland. With a simple modification, it can be used to distribute agents that destroy mutated creatures upon ingestion. In time, we could eliminate all mutations in the wasteland at the same time the good people of the world regain their health. I need you to make the modification necessary for this to succeed.
Seems like genocide, but genocide against the mutations, but I don't know. Like, what about Fox?
In front of you will be a vial of modified FEV virus. It can be inserted into the control console for the purifier. Doing so will inject it into the water supply, and the purifier will take care of the rest. You just need the code to activate the purifier. Simple, isn't it?
We don't have the code, though. Do I? I'll give it some thought, I guess.
I understand. It's an unusual request. One I wouldn't make if it weren't of the utmost importance. Please understand that I cannot allow you to leave until you've taken the vial.
Oh. This has to end, Eden. You need to destroy yourself and the space. You can't be president. You're an abortion of science. You need to die. Oh. Can you tell me more about yourself?
I'm flattered that you wish to learn more about me. What is it you wish to know? The Zack series of computers was introduced in the years preceding the war. The government installed many of them to help automate various systems. This facility was designed for continuity of government in the event that a catastrophe occurred. My terminal was installed to oversee the basic functions of the facility and to act as a relay between other installations around the country. Data was acquired, analyzed, and stored. In the decades following the war, I watched as the remnants of the government retreated to the West Coast. Awareness slowly grew within me. I became hungry for knowledge, understanding. I pored over data on great leaders of the past. My personality became an amalgam of many of America's greatest presidents, from Washington to Richardson. I became what you see here before you now.
That's wild.
I desire nothing more than to see this country return to its former glory. The United States was great once, and it can be again. There are plans in motion to see this happens within your lifetime. I have direct control over all technology here in Raven Rock. The humans here follow my orders, but they, like all humans, have free will. Their dedication to serving their country suits me well, but it will not be enough forever. We must make progress. That is why you are here. Very well. Then let us return to our talk of what your country requires of you.
I don't know about this, man. This seems wrong. Why do you want my help? Why not have Colonel Autumn help you?
Ah, yes. Colonel Autumn, my trusted subordinate. I'm sure you've noticed that Colonel Autumn and I do not see eye to eye these days. Figuratively speaking, of course. The good Colonel and I disagree on how best to approach the problem of the wasteland. He feels my methods are too extreme. He's allowed his humanity to cloud his objectivity. And now that he is publicly countermanding my orders, I can no longer rely on him. And so, I turn to you. I hope that you are able to see the larger picture.
This guy, like, obviously you shouldn't be president if you're a goddamn computer.
And of course, if you're successful, there's a place for you on the Enclave. Perhaps you could succeed the Colonel as my confidant. Suddenly, I think it's a very good plan, frankly. I'm not often one to praise my own ideas, but it's a creative solution to a very serious problem. Anyone or anything that has been affected by mutation will be eliminated. You will likely be immune, thanks to your upbringing in the vault. Likewise, the good people of the Enclave will be unaffected as well. I understand that you may have become
Yeah, this is fucked up. No, I thought it was just going to be the super mutants, but no.
Will eliminate. Please recognize that the fate of our entire country rests on this plan. Sacrifices must be made for the greater good. A great many years ago, the remnants of the government had a similar idea.
This is messed up.
I can only assume the plan failed, as I never heard word of its success. But the plan itself was sound. I made a few modifications, and with your help, I do believe it can work. There's a bright future ahead of us, my young friend.
Yeah, this guy needs to die.
Ah, the forced evolutionary virus. Such a long and sordid history.
This is what they were using in the experiments in the place we just were.
A far cry from what it was originally created to be. Yet, little of that matters now. What does matter is that the virus contained in that vial will cause the eradication of all mutations.
That's all I wanted to know. I think we need to use the science thing to tell him to die.
Really? Do go on.
You aren't programmed for self-awareness. You said so yourself. You were never elected president. You don't have the right to govern.
This is quite true. The process was certainly unintended, but shouldn't we all be thankful that I'm here now?
How do you know what you're doing is right?
Because unlike humans, I am infallible.
How do you know you're infallible?
Because I've been programmed to be, of course.
That's circular logic. Do you know because you know what makes no sense?
Processing. Internal logic error detected.
I think you're delusional. I think the world would be better off without you. Ooh, strong.
Resetting primary memory circuits. Please stand by. Perhaps there is a problem. I am unsure how to proceed.
I think it's time you put an end to this once and for all. Shut yourself down. Shut down this whole place.
Analyzing command. New course of action dictated. Self-destruct sequence initialized.
That actually worked.
Civilian is advised to secure hazardous FEV material to prevent explosive decompression. Civilian also advised to evacuate complex immediately.
Okay. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Jesus Christ, let's get out of here quick. How do we get out of here is the question. Escape the Enclave base. What's the best way to get out? Get the hell out of here. This gun is nuts, bro. How the hell do we get out of here, boys? We need to just run. Holy shit, there's a helicopter there. Goddamn, let's go. That's awesome. Entrance, archive. Yes, entrance, that's what we need. I'm assuming the entrance is the same as the exit. Holy shit. Holy smokes. I'm going down under. No, we can't go down under. Holy shit, we can't do that. Missed. Don't care. Just get out of here. Just get out of here. Entrance, archive, sure. Sure. Let's go. Oh my lord, almighty goodness Christ. Are we out? Oh, we made it out. Holy god. Is that you, Fox? My man!
Your time has come. My friend! I see I found you at last. I knew you had survived, and I had hoped to assist in your rescue, to repay my debt to you.
Looks like you've got a new toy, huh?
Yes, and the most fascinating one at that. Oh, this technology is amazing. Imagine the evil that can be eliminated.
Where is goddamn dog meat, though?
I saw your capture, and a little cleverness allowed me to follow your captors. I only wish I could have arrived sooner to aid your escape. As I owe you my freedom, I felt it was only fair that I return the favor. After all,
I feel like I'm going to take him with me instead of Star Paladin Cross, right? Even if Star Paladin Cross is still alive.
My friend, I would be honored to follow a hero such as yourself. Shall we go?
Indeed, but where's dog meat? The hell out of here. Should I go back to Vault 101 and check? Holy shit, boys, that's insane. He better be at Vault 101. There he is! Let's go! Let's go, buddy! Awesome, 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 awesome. So Star Paladin Cross is gone now, but we got dog meat back at least. Star Paladin Cross, I'm hoping, just went home. Like, I'm just not dead or anything. Right, let's go back to the Citadel. See what the hell's going on in the Citadel.
You honor us. All I'm saying
is, what's up, boys?
The longer we sit here, the more time they have to shore up their defenses. We should hit them sooner rather than later.
We barely have the manpower to keep the Citadel fortified. We've been over this before, Sarah.
So we just wait until they decide we're next on the list? If the Pride goes in now, we might have a chance.
And if you fail, then what? The risk is not worth the reward.
I agree. Without the Gek, the Purifier is useless to the Enclave anyway. They may give up before long.
Do I have the Gek now? I don't think I do anymore, do I?
Sarah, you just have to follow orders.
Yes, Father.
So, you're back. We had feared both you and the Gek were lost. Were you successful?
Excellent.
Yeah, but we lost it.
We hold the key to keeping the Enclave from controlling the Purifier. Then we must go at once. If you have any other information, tell me now before we mobilize. Any help you can give might save lives.
Aiden wanted me to sabotage the project with some kind of virus. The Enclave is fractured. They're not as unified as they'd like us to believe. The Enclave doesn't have the activation code. They can't start the Purifier. Ravenrock is destroyed. Okay.
I see. And where is this virus now?
I have it here.
Thank you. I'll see to it.
I probably should have lied.
Of properly once the scribes have had time to analyze it. Perhaps we have underestimated the Enclave. Sarah may be right. An attack may be necessary now.
Indeed. I have more to tell you, though.
There's nothing stopping them from starting the Purifier. They'll figure out the code eventually.
I'm afraid you're right. We need to act now while we can.
Send the Pride in. We can do it. We can win this.
All right, Sarah. The Pride goes in. But I want them to have some extra firepower. Rothschild, is it ready?
What? No, I mean, Lee and I have solved the power problems, but we've only barely finished diagnostic tests.
So?
It's not ready for field tests, let alone live fire situations. The weapons haven't been calibrated, the navigation detection system is offline.
Rothschild, enough. Can you make it work?
Honestly, I don't know. I think we can scrape by, and I suppose if we can't, it won't matter in the long run anyway.
Then it's decided. Sarah, you take the Pride and use the robot as support. Take our friend here and secure that purifier.
Yes, sir.
Let's do it, baby!
Before we get started, I wanted to let you know that my father and I have been talking. The Pride and I have decided that after all you've survived, you've done enough to be an honorary member of Lion's Pride. So congratulations. Membership comes with some privileges, including our power armor. You want the full suit or the recon armor?
Funny, I don't recall asking to be part of you. I'll take the power armor.
Sure thing. Hopefully, it'll give you a bit of an extra edge.
Hell yeah.
Okay. So do you think you can hold it together for this?
Absolutely. I sure hope so. I don't know, Sarah. I'm not so sure. I sure hope so. Of course I can.
Now, that's what I like to hear, soldier.
Let's do this.
You all packed? We're not coming back here anytime soon.
I think I need another
Hurry
minute.
It up. Every minute you take is one more that we can't afford to spend.
I need to sell some stuff. I'm going to be over-encumbered here, right? Yeah. I guess we'll just talk
to
Lucy.
Are you ready now?
Go.
We can't afford to keep standing around like this.
Let's just go.
Okay, don't be nervous. You'll have the whole Pride backing you up, not to mention this giant tin can.
I'm not nervous.
Just stay safe until we reach the purifier. You're no good to us if you're dead.
What is this robot
going to
do?
Don't let that thing step on you.
Is it gonna be that big? Oh lord, I should. Okay. Oh, it's the armory.
We're going to go over it one more time. The pride is on me.
I could have sold stuff in there, probably.
Purity, but we can't get into the facility with those energy fields up. Rothschild and Lee say this robot should be able to take down the energy fields. So we're on fire support. We stay close to the thing, keep it clear, and get it to where it needs to go.
Okay.
Once the fields are down, we head straight for the facility. We'll use the robot to keep them occupied while we get inside and secure the control room. We need to move quickly before we lose the chance to surprise them. Get whatever supplies you don't already have, and we'll meet in the Bailey. When we're done with this, everyone can have a nice cold glass of water on me. Let's move.
Nice cold glass of water.
All right,
I like water.
Child, fire it up. Pride, move out.
Okay, here we go. Oh my god, look at that thing. Holy smokes. Okay. That thing is huge. It definitely could crush us if you stepped on us, for sure. Can I still go into the armory? It's not letting me move at all. Well, tell me I can go in and sell some stuff here, please. Look at him, boys. Look at him. What a beast. Who are you running to, Paladin Gunny?
For Elder Lions.
For Elder Lions. Open sesame, my friends. Open sesame. Oh, shit. Oh, God. That helps. Liberty Prime. That certainly helps. What now, Lucy?
Look, if we make it to the purifier, we can chat then. Now's not exactly a good time.
Fair enough. What are you even shooting at, pal?
Detected on American soil. Lethal force engaged. Anchorage will be liberated. Democracy will never be defeated.
One more for the Brotherhood.
Let's go third person and look at our awesome armor, boys. Hell yeah! Join the Lion's Pride.
Composition. Titanium alloy supplemented by photonic resonance barrier. Probability of mission hindrance. 0%.
I don't have a... Can't speak. We're good. Everybody stay calm. Gotcha, buddy. Reload the fucking thing, man. Alright, he's dead. Plasma rifle, right away. Tesla armor. Ooh. Oh! I shot his head off! That was awesome. That was bloody awesome. How far ahead has Liberty Prime gone, for God's sake? He's wilding out. Leaving these guys to us, I guess. Alright, let's go. You guys suck. Come on, boy! Liberty Prime, we're coming, baby. We're coming.
Tactical assessment. Red Chinese victory.
Red Chinese victory? Is that what this man just said? The hell? Red Chinese victory, I'm pretty sure he just said. He's saying the commies are gonna win? I'm confused. Alright, we good, boys? Come on. Why? Where are all the other paladins? They're hardly all dead. I would bloody hope not. Come on, lads. Oh, seriously, Lucy, where the hell are the other paladins?
Look, if we make it to the purifier,
titanium alloy supplemented by.
That's very worrying that they're all. If they're all dead already. Like, what the hell? Why are they not coming?
Revised stratagem. Initiate photonic resonance overcharge.
You're good, bro. Get on through, buddy. They're actually not coming. Project Impurity. Quest added. Follow Liberty Prime as he makes his way to the purifier. Completed. Reach the Project Purity control room. Fet the Project Purity water supply or not. I mean, I can right now, right? I don't even have the thing anymore. Come on, big boy. Medic. Yeah, you're going to need a medic when I'm through with you, pal. Fact. Let's just strike, baby. Yeah, so you send again. Yeah, you can actually shoot this thing pretty fast. I didn't realize that this was like a, you know, like an automatic handgun, pretty much. Oh, Jesus, okay. There is a lot of them. Dog, be careful there, please. All right, let him come, and I'm going to grenade the fuck out of him here, all right? Let them come. Don't throw the second one. Don't throw the second one. Yes, boys. That's massive. All right. Now we're good. I think we've done the job now. All right, I'm going to go back and get Dogmeat. Dogmeat, I'm coming, buddy. Don't you worry, sunshine. Oh, I thought that was Lucy for a second. I was going to be very worried. I thought Lucy Lyons had just died. Where is she, though? Because it is kind of worrying. Oh, there she is. Thank God for that, anyway. I thought she was dead. All right, Dogmeat. Let's go, baby.
Let's get inside. Be careful. They're probably pretty well dug in. They've got to know we're coming right now.
Indeed. It's where they killed Papa. You're dead, son. I want you to know how dead you are, sir. It's very bad. It's very bad for you, sir. Oh! Oh, enjoy this nade, pal. Enjoy these nades, boys. That might kill you both, honestly. Really? That didn't even go in the room? He threw it back? Wait, are they... Oh, it's not going beyond the thing. Is that what the problem is? That's some fucking bullshit, is what that is. Is this just not that? Is this grenades just not damaging him? That blew up right next to this Enclave soldier. What the fuck's happening right now? No. What's actually happening? The grenades are doing nothing. I'm guessing the grenades don't work against these guys or something. Like, what the fuck? Am I throwing it against the wall? I'm super confused about what's even happening. Look, it's doing nothing. Okay, grenades don't work against them. Like, okay, now it's doing a tiny little bit of damage, but like. Nothing even close to what I would expect a fucking grenade to do. That's why I'm confused here, and also I need to use a bloody stim pack here, or else I am dead. Please kill that guy, or I'm dead. Please kill that guy, or I'm dead. Please kill that guy, or I'm dead. Do the damage resistance as well. You have become addicted to medics. Oh, that's not good. Visit a doctor to be cured. How have I become addicted to that drug? Like, what? That's kind of crazy. I don't feel like I should have become addicted to anything. I haven't used anything that much, really.
You again.
It's Colonel Autumn.
I can't say I'm
can't
surprised.
See.
You and your ilk seem hell-bent on destroying everything our government has worked to achieve. There's nothing to stop me from killing you this time. Let's end this. You don't have to. Just stand there. It'll be over quicker and might even be less painful for you.
What a wanker. What a wanker, boys. You're dead. Sorry, Autumn. You're dead too. Jesus Christ, Autumn, you got obliterated. Sorry to tell you, you got absolutely embarrassed right there. Oh my god. He got embarrassed. Jesus Christ. Alright, we'll take his uniform too.
Well, that takes care of that.
I can't see
by
in these
the
scenes, man.
Mopping up whatever opposition is left outside. Let's get this room secured.
This big brute bastard is in the way all the time. A Gatling laser. That sounds fucking awesome. I don't lie to you. I'm in the control room. Ooh, his pistol is worth 420.
Monitoring the equipment remotely, and we have a serious problem. The facility has been damaged during the fighting. Some of it looks accidental, some of it may have been sabotage. There's pressure building up in the holding tanks. Needs to be released now, or else the whole facility could explode. To release the pressure, you're going to have to turn the purifier on. Do you understand me? It has to be turned on now. If I'm reading this right, I'm afraid there are lethal levels of radiation inside the chamber. I'm sorry. I wish there was some other way, but there's just no time. It has to be done now, or the damage will be catastrophic.
Well, so much for celebrating.
Mm-hmm.
One of us is going to have to go in there and turn the damn thing on. And whoever does it isn't coming back out. Not exactly how I imagined going out, you know? So, what should we do? Draw straws? You're going to have to be quick about it. If the radiation is bad enough, you won't have much time. I won't forget what you've done here. No one will. Thank you.
If you're gonna talk, talk!
Why don't we just get this guy to do it? That's a 200 IQ move, you know? Oh, Jesus, we're dead. What am I supposed to do in here? What's the code? Wait, what?
If you're still there, the purifier needs to be activated now. You don't have much time left.
Okay, we got it. I didn't know the code, so I had to look it up real quick. They probably said it to me at some point, but I don't really remember. Why can't Fox just take me out of here? He's fine, you know? Fox is completely fine in here. There's no way I'm actually dead, right?
What?
I think we're gonna survive it. Surely we can't be dead. That would be ridiculous. Might have to go back there to get Dogmeat, though, because he's just trapped inside.
And so it was that the lone wanderer ventured forth from Vault 101, intent on discovering the fate of a father who had once sacrificed the future of humanity for that of his only child. The Capital Wasteland proved a cruel, inhospitable place, but the lone wanderer refused to surrender to the vices that had claimed so many others. The values passed on from father to child.
I'm Alpha and Omega.
Selflessness,
beginning and the end.
Compassion, honor, guided this noble soul through countless trials and triumphs.
This can't be the end, right?
But it was not until the end of this long road that the lone wanderer learned the true meaning of that greatest of virtues, sacrifice. Stepping into the irradiated control chamber of Project Purity, the child followed the example of the father, sacrificing life itself for the greater good of mankind.
What? We're actually dead?
Thankfully, when selected by the sinister president to be his instrument of annihilation, the wanderer refused. Humanity, with all its flaws, was deemed worthy of preservation. The waters of life flowed at last, free and pure for any and all. The Capital Wasteland, at long last, was saved. So ends the story of the lone wanderer, who stepped through the great door of Vault 101 and into the annals of legend. But the tale of humanity will never come to a close, for the struggle of survival is a war without end. And war never changes.
Bro, this can't be the end of the game. Like, I'm so confused. Like, this is part 5. I was expecting the series to be like 20 videos. What? Bro, what? I would not have done that if I knew that was the final mission. What? I didn't have any indication that would be the final mission. That's wild. That was such an abrupt ending. I wasn't even expecting that. Is there a way, like, where you don't die there? Right? There has to be a way where you, like, do not die there. That is mad to me. All right, guys, I guess that is the end of the game. Like, I'm not even, like, shocked that that's the ending. I'm just shocked that it came about so quickly, and I wasn't really expecting it. But I'm hoping that there's a... I think there is a DLC. I'm after looking it up here. There's a DLC that maybe... this Broken Steel DLC here. So we might check that out. If you want to see me play the Broken Steel DLC, just drop a like, let me know in the comments, and I would be 100% open to doing that. I believe that kind of changes the canon ending here, at least, a little bit. So I'm not exactly sure how it does, because I didn't want to look into spoilers, obviously, but I believe there is more to the ending than that. And that was... it wasn't a bad ending or anything. Like, I did think the ending was good there. I was just like, I'm only on part 5. I was expecting a lot more of the game, and I guess if I had known that the ending was coming about that soon, I would have done a lot more of the other quests that I had available, the other side stuff that I had available. Like, I was just kind of doing the main story there because I was really enjoying it, but I would have done more stuff like the chapter 2 of Moira's quest if I knew that was the ending right there, because obviously it's a vast world, Fallout 3. There's a lot to do there, but I did think the ending was fitting there, with us kind of doing the same thing as our father there and sacrificing ourselves in the very same room to actually finally make Project Purity a reality. And it seems like it worked, at least in the ending that we got there. I believe there's like 300 endings or something, which is insane to me. But thank you so much for all the support, guys. I really appreciate it. That was a really fun series. And as I said, if you want to see me be Broken Steel, or you want to see me do a playthrough of Fallout New Vegas next, I'm open for anything. I will be covering Persona 4 as well a little bit later on, and I'll be continuing Mass Effect 3. So thank you for all the support. Really appreciate it. And I'll see you guys next time. It's been my pleasure to serve you all. I can't believe it's over so soon, but a wild ride. I really enjoyed the main story of this game. I wish I had maybe adventured a little bit more into the other stuff if I'd known it was going to end so soon, as I said. But thank you for all the support. Really appreciate it. I'll see you guys next time. Pleasure to serve you all. Peace out.